period. So if you turn to page 27 of your books, on the screen in front of you, you can see a representation of Korean aircraft instruments along the top of the screen. We have an airspeed indicator top left, an altitude indicator in the middle, and an altimeter on the right. Below that, on a time history, we can show the variation of three parameters by means of different coloured lines. So we have the elevator angle shown as the green line, the pitch angle, so the angle of attack shown as the red line, and the pitch rate shown as the blue line. So you can see at the moment we're flying at 160 knots wings level using -1.5 degrees of elevator and achieving 5 degrees of angle of attack. We're not moving, nobody's moving the elevator at the moment, so the aircraft stays at an angle of attack of 5 degrees. Moment, I'm going to count the pilot into making an impulse input on the elevator, which will excite the short period. We'll follow that up with a similar input in the other direction. What I'd like you to do is look out at the wingtip, look at observe the change in the position of the wingtip against the horizon, which will give you some idea of what the pitch attitude is doing, and note the change in G caused by the change in angle of attack at constant speed. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go.